Hi gamers, how are you doing? I hope you're fine. Welcome to my second Nintendo Switch game news in 2018. Indie games are selling great on the Switch. That's why the Switch is the right platform to release your indie game on. And that's why every week the Switch gets many indie game announcements. Today I have news about some new indie games what will come into the Switch. So stay tuned after the intro.
Welcome to this Sartar Games, little boy. We got live streams and gameplays, little boy. Level up, Super Mario. Get crazy, man. Wario. We about to take over the whole planet. But my time is running out, so you better check the channel. We got a lot of information. Let's get it. You want all that information? Come get it.
Okay, let's start with the first article for today. NIS of America will have a live stream press event coming on February 9th. And this event will have special guests and new announcements. So let's wait and see what they're cooking for us. Alright, next. On my first Switch game news, I covered the Nintendo's New Year sale on the Switch eShop. And because of a New Year sale on the eShop, Infamous Deluxe has received another sale boost. And that is great. The Nintendo Switch is a success. That's why it's more easy for games to be successful on Nintendo Switch. Alright, next. FDG Entertainment is thanking fans for their support, because Blossom Tales The Sleeping King sold over 100k games on the Nintendo Switch. Another indie game was sold great on the Switch. That's why every week the Switch gets a couple new indie games announcements. Alright, next. Gunhouse is coming to Nintendo Switch eShop on January 15th. And before the game release in a couple days, Necrosoft Games has released a brand new trailer for the game. The video you see right now is the new trailer. If you want to see the whole trailer, I have a link on this video for you. Alright, next. The Punch-Out inspired title BattleBox is punching its way to the Nintendo Switch. BattleBox is an adventure and fighting game that is taking place in a building of a corrupted corporation. In this game you can fight 7 different bosses with unique abilities and mechanics. Find hidden collectibles to expand the story and more. Game looks fun and unique. Alright, next. If fans are interested in a Chicken Wiggle for the Nintendo Switch, the indie developer Jules Watsham tweeted that there is a Kickstarter campaign for the game. It will be a port of a 3DS game, including level editor and online sharing, with beautiful new HD artwork plus retro option. Sounds cool, so if you want this game, you know what to do. Alright, next. The 2D side-scrolling exploration platformer Rabi Ribi is coming to Nintendo Switch. No release date given yet at this moment, but the trailer you see right now is a brand new trailer from the game. Alright, next. Seed Interactive and Illumination Games have announced that Skies of the Fury DX will fly its way to the Nintendo Switch. Dogfight on the go with this great looking shell shade and chaotic gameplay will be a lot of fun. What do you think about this gameplay trailer you see right now? I really like it. Alright, next. The puzzle action game Festa is coming to Nintendo Switch on January 19th. In this game you take control of a 6-year-old girl and tackle puzzles in a hostile underground environment. There are 36 levels to battle your way through, so you have enough to do in the game. I really like the artwork and the gameplay from this game. Alright, next. The cooperative twin stick shooter Last Encounter currently has an estimated release of Q2 2018 for the Nintendo Switch. This game will have 4 player support and also feature procedurally generated levels which you will be able to navigate with different ships. Game looks fun and old school. Alright, next. The old school game Xenocrisis reached the Kickstarter goal, and that's why this game is coming to Nintendo Switch. Xenocrisis launched years ago on the Sega Mega Drive, so that means years ago. So many younger gamers won't know what kind of game this is. I like that more old school IPs coming back to the newest consoles. I can't wait to play this game. Alright, next. The Darkest Dungeon finally has a release date on the Nintendo Switch. The game will release on January 18th on the Nintendo Switch eShop, and also both DLC will be available on the release date. So if you was looking forward to this game, you don't have to wait long. Alright gamers, this was the last Switch game news for today. I hope you liked this video. If you do, please like and subscribe for more. Have a great gaming day, take care, be positive, peace!
Thanks for watching, thanks for your time. Thumbs up for the video, comment and subscribe. You better hit the button, come and follow the tribe. With every few of love, so I'll see you next time. Let's get it on.